For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way. Once you've installed applications, use them just like iPhone's default applications. On the home screen, tap the applications icon. The application opens. Now, use the application. With some applications, you can configure preferences using iPhone's Settings tool. To check, first tap Settings on the home screen. Then, scroll to the bottom. If you see an application, tap its name. The application settings screen opens. Configure these settings as you wish.